Okay, so now let's go ahead and visualize the width of the waypoints. So right here, after we draw the sphere, now we will draw the width line as well. So we will color that line as white. So we will say gizmos.color, and this will be equals to color.white. Then the width will be represented in a line, which will be coming from right here from the position of this waypoint in the left and right direction. Okay, so basically from this position we will draw a line to the right side and to the left side as well. So for that we will say gizmos.drawLine. As I told you, we will be drawing it from the waypoint position, so we will say waypoint.transform.position. Then this line will move to the right side, so we will say waypoint.transform.right. And as you know that we have the width which is from 0 to 5, so according to the width of the waypoint this line will go that far. Okay, so for that we will say waypoint.waypointWidth, and let's divide this by 2. And this is because we will be drawing the line to the left side as well, so we need to divide that by 2. Okay, so now right here, now from the waypoint position, now we need to draw a line to the left side as well. So for that we will say waypoint.transform.right. And the reason we are using right here is because we can't use the left keyword. Okay, and right here what this minus sign will do, this will basically draw the line to the left side. For the right side we use the plus sign, and then for the left now we will use the minus sign. Okay, and just as we did for the right side, we multiply that by the width and divide that by 2. So now we will do the same right here as well, multiply it by the width and then divide it by 2, and that will be it. So if you save the script and get back to Unity, now as you can see the width of each of this waypoint. Okay, let me select these waypoint and let's rotate them to the forward direction. Actually let's select them one by one, so this should be -90. Okay, the rotation Y. Let's select this one, make this as -90, this one as well, and then the last one. And now if you notice, these waypoint now have the width. So now if we try to increase the width of this waypoint, as you can see the line increases as well, as you can see. Okay, so now we can visualize the width of each of the waypoint. Now in the next video we will show the connection between each of this waypoint. Okay, and by connection I mean the previous waypoint and the next waypoint lines as well. So with this done, let's end this video right here.